Okay, families, here we are. 6 weeks. We're outside playing. They're somewhat active. Still not as active as they will be in the next couple of weeks, but here's their play area. Quite a large backyard. Some climbers and their bowls, of course, and the tunnel and the tent, which they will learn to love because it makes all sorts of noise when they trample through it. And there goes Green Stripe. He's the smallest of the boys. There's Red. There's Red Stripe and Blue Stripe. And then Pink is going to pull on the blanket. And there's Red Stripe. There's Blue Stripe in the back. Oh, where are we? That's Green. There's Blue. Pink. Red Stripe. Blue. There's Blue Stripe. Blue Stripe's just a tad bigger. They're all about the same size. And of course, Pink. Green Stripe. There's Red and Green Stripe. There's Red Stripe. Pink and Blue Stripe. They're all very similar in temperament. Personality is very much the same. That's Green. Red. Blue Stripe. Green Stripe. I think. Seems all they want to do is eat my brand new grass seed, so I'm not going to get a lot of playing out of them today. We got Red Stripe. Hello, man. So we are back inside. Should be able to see most of the colors. There's Blue, pulling under the stripe. There's Red Stripe. He's already had his whistle time. Believe me, he's no wallflower. There's Red. He's going to hide in the corner. There's Green. Red Stripe and Green. Blue. And Green Stripe. Pink. tired. They've already wrestled a lot outside. There's red stripe and green stripe. And green and pink. And here comes red with his toy.